More public art is coming to Denver, with three pieces being installed, two at libraries. A Life Cycle Story is a series of metal panels now in the place outside of Smiley Branch. You'll find time as a friend of the future, not an enemy of the past, in a cozy reading area at the Byers Branch. The third piece is Que Viva Paco at Paco Sánchez Park, which is a tribute to Paco Sánchez. The Denver Public Art Program has more than 60 ongoing public art projects.